I got a special friend here at the event. Peace poet Paul is here to take us into the right mind space.
Good evening, Jerry Jam. This is called Angry Lord. There was a loud roar of thunder and a bright flashing light. Looks like the gods are angry and they're showing us tonight. The wind is blowing hard, yes, the sky is bright with fire. It doesn't seem as if they're ever going to tire. They've got a right to be as mad as hell, because we're screwing up this world that they made so well. We're killing things and polluting the ground. We're smelling up the air and throwing litter around. Heck, we're killing one another, and just what for? So if you can have what is plenty, to keep it for more. Well, I heard the roar of the thunder, and I saw that flash of light. It is the gods, and they're sure angry. They're showing us tonight. If we would all just stop to care and help out by doing our share. You see, we've got to work together, try and work as a team, to clean up the land, the air, and the stream. It can be done, and we've got to try. Because if we don't, we're just going to die. Open your eyes. If we would all just do our part, that would really help a lot. So don't kill things or pollute the ground. Don't smell up the air or throw any litter around. Do not kill anyone. There is no need to fear. There's plenty of everything for all of us here. Ladies and gentlemen, at Jerry Jam, please welcome Pink Talking. picture. We don't need no thought control. No dark sarcasm in the class. Teacher, leave them kids alone. We'll be right back.
Explosive. We took a little for a taste of recreation, and she knew that what she made would be. find the time. Plans that either come to naught or half a page of scribbled lines.